Open, the Chicago Theater is proud to announce a first. The first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only one little lady, but two. You read about them in the papers, and now here they are. Chicago's own killer dealers, those scintillating sinners, Roxy Hart and Velma Kelly.
You can like the life you're living. You can
Let's pick up the pace. Let's make the parties longer. Let's make the skirts shorter. Let's all go to hell.